have her 2 week in house training. She's at week one, so we want to come moving on tight and show you where she's at and what she's doing. She's a really good girl. You know, she has a crutch in it. Obviously, she gets underneath and hides behind him. Thinks just because she's getting in with him that she doesn't have to do it, you know. And then when she gets out, she kind of gets a little nervous and timid about certain things. So her confidence levels come up a lot in the last week, but I see some improvement as well still. So I think she's doing really good. Put her through her paces and show you what she's learning. Okay, let's go. Thank you. She's doing great, so we'll put her up and get Ace out and see how he's doing.